Hello again, everyone. You're the 123 here, and I'm back for the first of the last three episodes of Final Fantasy VII. Now, realizing the last episode I didn't say goodbye properly, I do apologize for that. I cut the recording off before I had a chance to finish my sentence. But hey ho. So we're going to proceed into the crater, but we're only going part of the way down. And the reason for this being is because we're actually going to come back up again to do away with Emerald and Ruby Weapon, hopefully. But first, we're going to go pick up a few enemy skills, providing I can find them. And I'm going to show you a few level grinding areas. So that's a save crystal that we've just picked up. And it's the only way that we can save down here. And we only get one use out of it, so I suggest placing the save crystal in a decent place. I'll show you where I place mine. Feel free to copy me if you wish. Actually, I think this is one of the ones that we want. The only problem is I haven't got the manipulate material on me. So once I finish this battle, I'm going to quickly equip myself with the manipulate material since I have screwed up a little bit. That went well. Not. Oh shit! Ouch! Oh my. Fucking. I know I said I wouldn't use God mode, but just on this one occasion, I'm just gonna save myself for a second. One moment, please. I was not expecting that. I didn't want to resort to God mode, but I've not had a chance to save the game yet. So, going to make an exception there, just this one time. Right, now let's sort the team out a moment. Take full cure off, I'm not really using it. And in its place we'll put the manipulate in. So you'll find a lot of sources down here. Oh, these things are a pain. If you come across those things, run. Don't bother fighting them because they have the ability to one hit. They don't give off a great deal of XP, and on top of that, you can't hurt them until they wake up. All in all, just not a good idea. That looks like a materia there, but it's not. We got him. Ah! Another one. Right, let's see if we can't manipulate this little bugger. There we go. Ah, oh, Vincent, if you would be so kind as to big guard us. Tifa, if you wouldn't mind just doing a region, I'd be very appreciated. He has laser. I'm pretty sure Tifa doesn't have that yet, so we'll just cast that one. believe Dragon Force is a enemy skill as well. We're just going to test it out and find out. Yes, it is. So we'll cast that on each of our characters, so they've all got it. Thank you. And one more to go. And then we can annihilate this thing. And what it does is... find it in my enemy skills here. Okay. So basically what this does is raises the defense and magic defense of one ally. So we're going to hurry up and finish this bloody thing off now. Wow! I think we'll laser itself. What should we finish it off with? How about Aqualung? It should do it. Or not. Let's try another one. There we go. That went a lot more smoothly this time. Right, shall we move on? Trying to remember my way down. Oh, not these things again. Run! That's another two of those little shits. Oh no, it's a different creature. I wonder what these ones are. Let's manipulate one and find out. So I know there is another enemy skill down here, which can basically fully revive any character and fully heal them. Ah, yes! The level 5 death. So this is another enemy skill. And basically it will kill anyone. Ouch. It's a good thing you've got it's a good thing we've got live ball, isn't it? Basically, it will kill anyone whose level is in a multiple of 5. At least that's the way I understand it, anyway. It's not waste. Let's use Mega Elixir, that'll get it done quicker. We also have magic missiles, so if you haven't already learnt that one, again, you can get it from here. We'll continue to work our way down. Now what? Run, 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 run. Bye. Okay, so we'll just go back on ourselves a second and grab these items that we've missed. Although actually I can probably do that on my way out. Sod it. So, see, we can't manipulate one. Well, that's one out of the way. They're actually surprisingly easy to take out. I wonder if we've got any enemy skills we can pinch. Let's see if we can't manipulate and find out. Come on, how'd you let him slide down? Cloud's having a real hard time manipulating this one. Come on! Maybe this one can't be manipulated. Try again. Sod it. Let's just get rid of it. What on earth? His body's split in half, what the hell? Interesting. Alright, let's continue. Oh, fuck off. Night facing you. I know what you're capable of. Sod off. Bye. We'll just run from these. Hero drink, it's a good item to have. Apparently I can't get any further that way. So we'll go back on ourselves, I think. Ha! Yeah, no. Those of you that have played Final Fantasy will know that Tombry is infamous throughout all the Final Fantasies and will know how much of a bitch it is to take out. So yeah, we're going to avoid dealing with him right now. Quite literally one of the biggest pain in the arses I've ever dealt with. From his tail? Fucking hell. Stop that. Right, what's in here? Those ugly looking Martian things again. That chest back up there, but I can't for the life of me work out how to get it, so I'll try and work out how to get it off screen, and if it's worth getting I'll tell you guys when I'm back on camera again. Come on guys. Okay, so we're now at the halfway point. This is where the team's going to split a little bit, and if you send your team to both areas, those that aren't with you will go and collect the items from those particular areas. So we'll send Sid to the left, Barrett to the left, you're coming with me to the right, and I will send you to the right as well. Yuffie can go to the left. You better come to the right with us so we can keep an eye on you. Oh bugger, have I just sent Cloud the wrong way? Oops. Oh, that's a bit awkward. Right, no worries. We can soon correct this. I must have misread it. Guys, I'll sort this out in a second. Half my team's gone one, well, half my party's gone one way. Let me just go away. Back up here. Yes, I can. Right. What we'll do is we'll exit the this area a second. Hopefully that should bring everybody back and then I can do this properly. No, don't jump up, you... Come on. Go down then. Oh, God. He won't go back down now. What is going on? Hang on a minute. I'm going to turn the counters off for a second. Oh my god, Cloud's literally spagged out. I can't get him to go anywhere now. He won't move. Is this because I turned bloody encounters off? Oh. Wow, we're stuck. Would you go away? Nothing works. The game spagged out on me. I don't believe it. I literally cannot move. Well, this is a bit sad. I can't go anywhere. Well, shit. All that work and getting all the way down here, looks like I might have to restart the whole bloody thing. Okay guys, well since I can't actually get Cloud to do anything right now because for some reason the game's like crashed on me or I don't know. I literally cannot get it to do anything right now, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to pause this video for a second and I'm going to sort this out, so I'll be right back. Okay, so I've managed to get back to where I was and I've managed to send my team into the right directions this time. I don't know what happened before. My game quite literally froze. I had to completely come out of the game back onto my home screen. I had to literally force the game to shut down. So I don't quite know what happened there. I think the game must have just crashed or something. But anyway, we're back on track now. And this time Cloud is going to go to the right with Vincent and Tifa so that we can keep our team, or our party together. Right then, let's get going. So I can see where I'm going. Thank you. done. Wow, it seems to try to block me with my magic. To say that I get him. Exactly right. There we go. Feeling this is the other creature we were looking for. Well, I need to get this into tax about out. Spin tone and reroute. Nope, it's not you. In that case, let's get rid of you. You're not what we were looking for. So it's been a while since I've come down here. So let us go off memory. No! Run away! As you might have guessed, I don't do Marlborough. Oh, that chest I couldn't get to earlier? It's a Megalixia. Just so you guys know. Okay, so this is where you want to use your save crystal, but we've actually missed a few bits. But we'll set our save crystal up and we'll save our game here. If I can just find the damn thing. There it is. So we're going to create our save point right here, since if we go any further, we'll be going into the final section of the game, which we do not want to do just yet. And if we just proceed over here, we can attract everybody else's attention and they'll give us the items that they have managed to find. So obviously he won't give us anything. Vaccine. Okay. Who else did we send the other way? It was you, wasn't it? There we go. We don't want to be going down there just yet. Instead, we are going to backtrack and we're going to go this way. Ah, we're not going to face off against that creature. Bam. But let's get it. Got it! Mega all. Can't for life remember what that does, so I'm just going to check it out. Pretty sure it's a useful one. All effects on every action. Ah, right. That's quite useful to have. It's another useful one to have. What have we here? I wonder if we can manipulate this one to work. Useful if we could, so we can see what he's got in front of him. What? Oh, right. Come on, cow. Go for the rain, boy. This is kind of hard to get. There we go. Let's see what he's got. I think we'll have him cast Flare on himself. This is quite a powerful attack. When I got hit with it, it did fucking horrendous damage. Where did that one at? Well, I suppose his defense is higher than mine, actually. Let's have him kill himself with his own move now. Wow, he's still alive, I don't believe it. What? How? Interesting. Oh, shit. Kept that fucking ability hidden. Ow. much. Die already! Oh my god! There we go. You use laser, it's supposed to cut the HP in half. Wow! Okay, anyway, let's move on. So we've got... Can I jump back down? I don't like to go there, just check that one first. Now we'll jump up. Some of these chests have already been opened. That'll be the items our team brought for us. Oh, this is a different creature. Let's try and manipulate it. Meanwhile, we'll have Winfrey set us up with a barrier, as it were, to protect ourselves while we try to manipulate. And I think we'll have TP just heal us up as well. The reason I'm manipulating everything is because I'm still trying to find this ability. I know one of the creatures down here has got it. I just cannot for the life of me remember which one. This one is a pain. Maybe this one can't be manipulated. Mind you, it is a machine, so... Sod it, let's just take it out. It's essentially got 5 points. I should have 2500 left. Wow, this thing's becoming surprisingly resilient all of a sudden. There we go. I think the next time we come across one of them, we'll run from it. Okay, so we've made it back to the halfway point. But we actually want to be going back on ourselves in just a moment. And we want to be going... This one? Nope. We want this doorway. Now in here is a really good level grinding place. These ones are ridiculously good for giving AP towards your interior, but there's also another one that's just as good. And these are particularly easy to take out as well. It's not the creature I actually wanted to show you. The creature I want to show you, if I can find it, is not that one. Here we go. Right, now, these are the ones I was on about that give off a shit ton of XP and AP. In order to attack them, first we must cast Elixir on them. Otherwise we cannot damage them. Now that we've done that, we can start trying to take them out. And with triple growth on as well, we should get quite a bit. Or at least on Cloudy, I can't remember whether or not Tifa and Vincent have got triple growth on or not. But you get the idea. Alright, so I'm going to leave the episode at that, because I've got some level grinding to do now before I take on Ruby and Emerald, and I will see you in the second to last episode of my Final Fantasy VII series, where we shall hopefully bring down the last of the weapons. And yeah, so I'll see you next time. Thank you so much for watching. Bye bye for now.